guys, so I'm going to give you guys a morning lay-in right now. It's cold as absolute fuck in my room, so I'm not taking this off, but it's not really that heavy. I don't know. Let's just subtract like a pound or so, but yeah, I'm going to sit on laying right now in the morning. So pretty much, yeah, 199. I'm hovering around 198, 199 pounds in the morning. I feel really good about that because I started my last prep. Again, I've said this before, but at 194, okay, I'm 5 pounds heavier right now and way, way leaner than when I started my last prep. We are currently 9 weeks out of Team Universe, okay? So I'm not doing Miami Nationals anymore because of the fact that Team Universe is still happening. They moved it from New Jersey to South Carolina. So November 10th is my show, November 14th, 10 days before I was going to be in Miami. So we're like pretty much 9 weeks out on the dot, like 9 weeks and a day or two. These next few weeks, we're going to be changing a fuckload, completely different physique I'll have week by week. So this is when prep really gets fun. I had my first like, all right, I'm kind of suffering moment yesterday after cardio. I felt fucking starving. So it's getting fun. Today, I have a busy ass day. I'm actually moving into my new apartment, my girlfriend and I. So yeah, I'm excited as fuck about all that. And then we're going to be hitting a push workout later, which obviously we're going to bring you guys through. And I'm excited about that. By the way, you motherfuckers in the comments that are saying some negative shit, I honestly would appreciate it if you tap the unsubscribe button and yourself or leave the comments to yourself. Just because, you know, I see you guys say, I mean, I don't really care if people say negative things about myself, but, you know, when people say shit about my girlfriend, it just isn't fucking cool. At the end of the day, I mean, it is what it is. I know I put my life out there, but I do ask you guys to just keep nasty-ass comments to yourself because, you know, she can read that, and it's just not right. It's not cool. If you want to do it, you're obviously going to do it regardless, but I do ask that if you are a good person, try not to do it. Anyways, I'm going to go jump in the shower real quick. Then we're going to go to Walmart. I got to get a fucking drill bit so I can hang my TV. I'm going to be trying to make these videos a lot more interesting for you guys and showing you more of my day and actually showing you guys doing more shit because, yeah, I've been so fucking busy. I've never been this busy in my entire life. So my videos have been slacking, and I do know that. Literally getting my training certification, getting my coaching ready to launch September 18th, getting ads done, getting a new sales video done, moving, all of these things combined, actually coaching my current clients, writing my program for the Power Effect, all of these things. I've been very busy, but once I move in here, I mean, we're almost done with the launch, with getting everything ready for this launch, so things are going to be getting a lot, you know, a lot better. Anyways, I'm going to take a shower. I'll see you guys in the next clip.
We gon' break up, then we make up. Act like we're gonna be friends. There's the fire, take me higher. Leave it all over again, all over again. Leave it all over again, all over again. Leave it all over again.
Instagram, gotta see it first. All right, so pre-workout meal right here. I have 6.5 ounces of chicken, and then I also, which with some seasoning on it, I have 142 grams of white rice, pink Himalayan sea salt on both, and then we have half an avocado. So I am fucking a little bit tired right now, but it's also Labor Day, so my gym's closed, so we're going to train over at my girlfriend's, the place that she currently lives, the apartment complex gym. So we're gonna do a little chest workout, and I'll talk to you guys when we're over there, but I did wanna show you guys this and explain kinda why I do this meal for my pre-workout. Reason being is, you know, these are all very digestible foods for me, and also these carbs, right? These are simple carbs, so these are gonna hit me very quickly, okay? Before you work out, you want simple carbs.
After your workout, you also want simple carbs. So essentially, simple carbs are going to hit you much faster. Complex carbs are going to be prolonged, which they have their place in the diet, but not pre and post workout. Another really good simple carb that I'll use before or after my workouts is rice cakes, typically after, but this shit looks delicious, so I'm gonna go in on this and I'll see you guys over at the gym. All right, pre-workout of choice today, we are going with Pre-HD Elite. There's no stimulants, it's a nootropic and also pump blend right here, so it will get you right if you want to pump. So I already did one scoop, I'm gonna do one more scoop, and then I'm gonna be doing, this is a little secret, okay? I'm gonna do a little pink Himalayan sea salt for extra pumpage in my pre-workout. You guys should try this out. I did say that we were gonna talk during this workout, but I'm not. I'm fucking going headphones in, I'm gonna get the shit in. So we're gonna have Nick film a dope edit with the new lens, so hopefully you guys like it. Maybe this time I choose.
Your head, what a click, what a click.